Some people prefer their cars to be straightforward and sensible. Others love the idea of driving something truly insane. If you happen to be one of the latter, meet your new dream car. It's called the Rezvni Beast Alpha X Blackbird, and it's the 700 horsepower version of the already absurd Rezvni Beast Alpha. When we say the Beast Alpha is absurd, we mean it in the best way possible. It's a target-opt supercar that's built on a Lotus Elise chassis, makes 400 horsepower, and weighs about 2,000 pounds. As light as it is, its 1.8-liter supercharged four-cylinder is powerful enough to hit 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds. The Beast Alpha's real party piece, however, are the doors. Instead of opening up or out, they slide forward like backward minivan doors. They're also ridiculously cool and well worth the $129,000 base price. Okay, maybe not quite. If you have an additional $100,000 burning a hole in your pocket, though, Rezvni has created the Beast Alpha X Blackbird. As the name would suggest, it will initially be available only in black. If you want a different color, you'll have to talk to Rezvni. But the biggest change is under the hood. The Blackbird gets a 2.5-liter turbocharged four-cylinder that makes a whopping 700 horsepower. So while the regular Beast Alpha is already quick enough, the Blackbird can hit 60 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds. All that extra power comes with only a 150-pound weight penalty, meaning the carbon-fiber-bodied Blackbird should still be incredibly agile. A 6-speed manual comes standard, but a 6-speed automatic with paddle shifters is available as a $15,000 option. Buyers can also choose from 3 different leather options, 3 types of seats, and 2 different steering wheels. For an extra $2,500, you can also add a premium sound system that includes an Apple CarPlay-equipped touchscreen. We know what you're wondering, and the answer is yes, there's an online configurator you can play around with.